Hi, welcome to Hybiz News. This is Vijay Kumar. Andhra Pradesh has topped all states in providing the highest wage employment with 16.7 crore person days for wage seekers through the Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Scheme. AP has achieved a record 16.7 crore person days in MNREGA against a target of 16 crore person days by June 30. Said Gopal Krishna Divedi, Panchayati Raj Principal Secretary on Thursday. Incidentally, the state achieved this feat within 3 months, leading to the utilization of 83.5% of approved labor budget. Andhra Pradesh stood first at the national level in providing maximum number of average days of employment per household, highest ever percent days to generated up to June since inception of the scheme in the year 2006, said an official. In the run-up to this achievement, Chief Minister Y. Jagan Mohan Reddy in April aimed to generate at least 1 crore person days in each district by the end of June in order to meet the growing demand for wage employment in rural areas due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Thank you for watching Hybiz News.